Next person, number 9.
Which one of the following compound is not a protonic acid? What will be protonic acid? By donating H plus, anything will act as the protonic acid. Here among these, all are now having OH. It is present. So it should be a basic. But they are saying it's an acid. So in terms of what we can think of, the Lewis acid point of view, we have to think. In that case, we will see which of the following is not a protonic acid. So here, POH3 is not a protonic acid. It is a Lewis acid because B, OH, and OH. So what will happen now? Bond pair, there's one electron here for three covalent bond. So automatically, center is six bond pair. So six the total number of electron. So electron deficient. So it is a Lewis acid. Okay. So this is the correct answer.